Hi, I'm Lulu, and my dad invented the QromaScan light box. It helps you scan your photos using your iPhone and has a few neat tricks. Let me show you how it works.
First, let's put the light box together, then connect it to the USB cable, and finally, put the iPhone on top.
Now that the light box is set up and the QromaScan app is launched, all I need to do is take the photo and slide it along the edge of the light box and it will appear on the phone perfect and ready to scan. But what about that neat trick that I told you about earlier? Watch this.
This is a photo of my dad when he was stationed at Camp Pendleton in the summer of 1989.
Wow, did you see that? It understood everything I said, and it filled out my dad's full name, the date the photo was taken, and the exact location of the Marine base. My dad calls that natural language tagging. And I'll be able to find this photo years from now. Now all I have to do is tap that button or say the word capture, and this photo and all its metadata will be transferred on my iPhone, just like that. So that's QromaScan. What do you think? Find out more information at QromaScan.com. Bye for now.